Trippers! The place we will be visiting in this episode is known for one of the local products, that is tofu. You must know where we are, right?
Yep, we're at
Sumedang!
Even though if you visit here, you will find stunning tourism potential because Sumedang is surrounded by mountains and beautiful panoramas typical of Parahyangan nature.
Sumedang is the perfect place for those of you who miss natural tourist destinations. Due to being tired of big cities' business, Sumedang has a calming, cool climate and can be a promising means of refreshing.
So trippers, we know you guys can't wait to follow our journey, so do not go anywhere, stay on
Duo Backpackers, happy trip together!
Jangan nyanyi-nyanyi, lagi enak nih nikmatin suasana di pedesaan, di tepi sungai, pegunungan, persawahan.
Enak, suaraku gak kalah enak sama suara sungai.
Ya, enak suara sungai dong, sejuk menyenangkan hati. Iya,
ngomong-ngomong kita lagi ada di mana sih ini?
Nah, makanya Trippers jasnya juga penasaran kan kita lagi ada di mana. Kasih tahu dong, Win.
Trippers, sekarang kita lagi ada di
Putri River Inn. Dan sekarang kita bakal ngajakin jalan-jalan Trippers semuanya ya di daerah Sumedang.
Nah, seru banget nih. Tadi malam kita habis nginep di sini, terus pagi-pagi kita disambut oleh persawahan, terus juga kita nginep di tepi sungai nih, Tio.
Bener banget, udara di sini tuh sejuk, dingin banget tuh. Sekeliling kita langsung pegunungan, Win.
Wah, tapi ngomong-ngomong, sebelum memulai perjalanan kita hari ini, ya, aku udah kerucuk-kerucuk.
Win, tenang aja, biar kita makin semangat jalan-jalannya. Aku udah siapin, maka ngajakin kamu buat menikmati masakan khas Sunda.
Wah, di mana itu?
Itu ada saung di sana yang menyajikan masakan-masakan Sunda, Win.
Oh, gitu?
Iya.
Waduh, Trippers, pasti udah penasaran kan hari ini kita akan kemana aja? Terus ikutin kita ya, tentunya dengan aku, Winda Melantika.
Dan juga aku, Tio Andito, tentunya di Duo Backpacker. Happy Trip Together, let's go!
The morning air of Chitengah village is very soothing to our minds and bodies. Green trees in front of our eyes, farmers going to the rice fields, clear rivers, and the rural atmosphere is still beautiful. Makes us who usually live in big cities become peaceful.
Yep, this villa is located about 3 kilometers from Sumedang Open Square. Before arriving at the inn, we have to park the vehicle in the parking area, and then we have to walk about 30 meters by the footpath.
Putri River Inn has a traditional eating hut with Sundanese flavors and also stunning natural scenery. Here, we can choose a menu, among others, Sundanese nasi liwet, nasi timbal, various side dishes such as chicken and fish, eggs, salted fish until salad with chili sauce.
The nasi liwet here has a unique presentation using a special liwet cooking pot or castor pot, and the rice uses special herbs and spices such as bay leaves, chili cuts, sliced onions, lemongrass, which makes the dish very fragrant and delicious.
Meanwhile, nasi timbal is fluffier rice wrapped in banana leaves and usually served with a choice of savory side dishes and spicy chili sauce.
Wah, wow. Kita udah datang nih,
Trippers. Bener banget, sebelum kita jalan-jalan, biar ada tenaganya, kita sarapan dulu.
Ya, bener banget, karena kita mau makan, jadi kita harus lepas masker dulu ya, Trippers.
Dan Trippers, ini banyak banget yang ada di sini loh, Win.
Nih. Mulai dari sana dulu deh kayaknya.
Ini makanan khas daerah Sumedang, harus dicobain kalau misalnya Trippers jalan-jalan ke sini. Namanya adalah Tahu Sumedang. Ada lagi, Win.
Apa tuh?
Nih, kamu harus nyobain. Ini namanya adalah sayur genjer.
Genjer apa sih?
Ini adalah salah satu ya sayuran yang enak banget khasnya Sumedang, Win.
Wah,
Mantap.
Selain ada sayur genjer, aku juga punya. Nah, ini di Sunda ini wajib ya kalau makan harus ada lalapan.
Benar.
Dan yang membedakan di Sunda dan juga daerah lain, kalau di Sunda itu ini nih.
Apa ini namanya?
Ini namanya adalah
lenca. Ada lenca, ada terong Belanda, ada timun, ada kol, ada selada keritingnya
Langsung makan ya. Aja.
Oke deh kalau begitu, Tribers kita makan dulu ya, selamat makan. Yeay!
The typical Sundanese taste is identical with a mild, savory with additional spicy taste. So, no wonder if the dishes here are always served with chili sauce and fresh vegetables.
Enjoying Sundanese food with natural fields around feels very suitable and very fun. Yes, as people say, good food, good mood. So, always remember to have breakfast before you start your activities, Trippers.
Kenyang dia.
Enak banget, Win. Luar biasa sarapan di depannya sungai. Gimana nggak enak, Win?
Aduh, tapi kok malah aku jadi ngantuk ya?
Jangan ngantuk dong.
Jangan ngantuk ya.
Kan kita kan mau ngajakin Trippers buat jalan-jalan.
Iya nih Trippers, kita udah kenyang dan kita udah siap ngajakin Trippers ke destinasi pertama kita. Kira-kira ada di mana?
Nah makanya kalau penasaran jangan kemana-mana Trippers, tetap barengan kita berdua tentunya di
Duo Backpacker Happy Trip Together. Let's go.
Pakai dulu maskernya. Yuk jalan-jalan yuk. Sumedang, I'm coming.
Ayo sana, sana.
The first destination we visited this time was a bridge that is quite famous in Sumedang. It's about 7 kilometers from the end. It's called the Panyindangan Suspension Bridge.
The Panyindangan Suspension Bridge is a suspension bridge that connects the Gunasari village area with the Baginda village area that's separated by the Chihonji River flow. Well, this bridge is named Panyindangan because it is near the Panyindangan hamlet, to be precise, in the Gunasari village.
In 2017, this bridge was in the form of bamboo suspension bridge, which was built by Jembatan Harapan Expedition Team, Rumah Zakat, and Vertical Rescue Indonesia. Now, this suspension bridge has been transformed into a suspension bridge made of steel, which was inaugurated in January 2019.
The Panyindangan Suspension Bridge has a span of 120 meters strong and sturdy. This bridge is very beneficial for the people of both villages and launches economic activities in the vicinity, such as access to education, health, and transporting crops. Uniquely, Panyindangan Bridge can be passed by pedestrians and is often used as a place for tourists to take pictures because of the beautiful scenery.
Wah, di sini ya.
Nah, Trippers, sekarang kita udah sampai di
Jembatan Gantung Panyindangan.
Nah, jembatan ini itu adalah jembatan penghubung antara dua desa di Kecamatan Sumedang Selatan, Tio.
Benar banget dan seru banget ya jembatan ini melintasi sungai dan juga pesrawahan, Win.
Iya, benar banget. Dan jembatan Panyindangan ini juga hanya bisa dilewati pejalan kaki, pesepeda dan juga pengendara sepeda motor aja.
Betul banget. Win, sekarang kan kita udah sampai di Sumedang. Nah, berarti siap dong ngajakin Trippers semuanya yang ada di rumah buat jalan-jalan ke tempat wisata yang ada di sini.
Nah, aku juga udah gak sabar banget nih. Pasti Trippers juga penasaran kan? Ikutin perjalanan kita terus di
Duo Backpacker Happy Trip Together. Let's go!
Not far from the Panyindangan Suspension Bridge, we went straight to a tea plantation with an artificial lake that went viral around 2021. This place is an educational and agrotourism destination, which we can definitely visit with our family and friends.
This place is located approximately 18 kilometers from downtown Sumedang. We will encounter uphill and winding roads typical of the highlands, so stay alert and careful during the trip.
Tourism in this area will be full of visitors when the weekend arrives, because it has a beautiful location with a tea plantation landscape in the hilly area of Mount Masigit Karambi.
Wah, udah sampai nih Win, kita di destinasi iya, selanjutnya Win.
Masuk kan lewat sini.
Salah. Masuknya lewat sini itu akangnya. Nah, udah nungguin di sana. Punten Akang. Aduh, dengan Akang siapa ini?
Dede Lesmana.
Dede Lesmana.
Akang Dede.
Akang Dede.
Oh iya, emang kalau masuk Cisoka ini ada tiket masuknya ya, Akang?
Ada per orang 5.000.
Oh, 5.000.
Bayarin dong aku dong.
Iya, ada duitnya. Kang, tapi emang di dalamnya ada apaan aja, Kang?
Ada perahu. Gazebo itu. Yang itu sasak kayu paeta bambu.
Oh, bambu.
Jalan-jalan.
Bisa foto-foto selfie di sana?
Boleh.
Naik perahu juga bisa, Kang?
Bisa.
Gratis juga, Kang?
Ih, gratis. Macam mana gratis?
Oh, bayar lagi?
Bayar. 15 menit 15.000.
15 menit 15.000.
Satu perahunya.
Satu perahu.
Ada berapa perahunya, Kang?
Ada dua.
Oh, ada dua. Ah, kita bisa balapan.
Bayarnya di mana? Di sana aja, nah, kalau naik perahu.
Ada jaga aja. Harus di sana ada anak bayarnya.
Oh, ada yang jaga.
Kita bayar tiket
masuk dulu ya. Nih, 10.000 ya, Kang, ya berarti ya, Kang. Iya. Terima kasih.
Nah, Trippers, ternyata di Cisoka ini tidak hanya ada spot foto aja, Tio.
Benar, tapi kita bisa seru-seruan di sini. Bisa mainan perahu di danaunya. Terus bisa nongkrong juga, ada gazebo-nya di sana ya, Kang, ya?
Ada.
Waduh.
Nah, kalian bisa kesini bareng teman, bareng pacar kalian, bareng keluarga, dan bareng siapa
yang lainnya, benar. Karena suasana di sini juga sejuk banget, enak buat jalan-jalan.
Iya, aduh, aku udah gak sabar nih pengen naik perahu.
Ya udah, Kang, kita masuk dulu ya, Kang, ya.
Makasih.
Yuk.
Penasaran, Kang?
Iya, benar. Maaf, Tripper sudah buru-buru pengen kesana, saya.
Ya udah, ikutin terus perjalanan kita ya.
Ya, tentunya di Duo Backpackers Happy Trip Together. Let's go. Ayo, Kang, tuh. Ayo, Kang. Ayo, ikut Kang. Ayo, Kang. Halo, sini. Ya udah, ayo, Kang, ikutan, Kang. Masih kesini. Ya ampun.
Cisoka Eco Green Park is located in Cisoka Hamlet, Citengah Village, South Sumedang Subdistrict. Cisoka is located in the Lower Plains area from the Marga Window Tea Plantation area.
The area of Cisoka Valley is a square-like area, surrounded by Marga Window Tea Plantations. The land area is approximately 60 meters by 50 square meters, while the distance of the Cisoka Valley from the highway is about 50 meters using a tea plantation crossroad which can be passed by two-wheeler.
Well, we have to pay another ticket to enter the artificial lake. But the price is still very affordable. At Eco Green Park, there are many rides that we can play, such as paddle boats, rubber boats, and wooden bridges. Besides that, visitors can also relax in the middle of tea plantations, fishing, or even cycling in the plantation area. But the most desirable now is a photo spot in the middle of an artificial lake.
Wow, it's really fun! We can see the expanse of tea gardens, lake with big fishes, and we can rest and relaxing.
Ayo, Win, capek banget.
Kemana
sih kita?
Kita naik perahu ini.
Naik perahu? Oh, jadi naik perahunya udah selesai.
Udah ready, kan?
Aduh, udah.
Kita mau naik ini. Tadi berapa bayarnya?
15.000, bayarin dong, Win.
Ya udah nih, aku bayarin semuanya.
Nah,
kita udah bisa naik ya.
Satu perahu nih buat berdua nih kita nih.
Iya, satu perahu aja.
Ayo, yuk, naik yuk. Sebelah mana?
Sebelah sini. Oh, yang ini perahunya.
Salah.
Oh, yang mana?
Yang merah dong. Ini dermaganya.
Oh, gitu. Kirain gimana sih?
Wah, aman kan ya, Kang, ya ini ya?
Aman
ya? Berat badan kita 100 lebih loh Kang ini.
Elo aja aku.
Aman ya.
Wah, wah, wah.
Bentar Kang, awas Kang.
Sebentar. Iya. Wow.
Pelan-pelan Win.
Ya, kamu itu diam saja, iya. Tidak usah teriak-teriak.
Ini terlalu goyang. Aduh. Kamu Kang, baru... gimana kalau kita yang dayung sendiri boleh enggak Kang?
Boleh.
Boleh, boleh serius. Kan? Wah, ayo Win. Wah, kita dayung berdua ya.
Seru banget.
Kang pinjam dulu perahunya boleh?
Ayo kita bawa pulang aja.
Woi. Ya.
Ayo, hei, dermaganya di sini.
Oh iya iya, berarti kita harus mendayung di sisi sebelah kiri. Ayo Win. Semangat kan bentar lagi kita mau jalan-jalan nih Win.
Ah, Tripers.
Win.
Tripers. Tia. Ya. Aku udah puas nih main di sini. Kira-kira abis ini kita mau kemana lagi?
Ya, kita bakal lanjutin ke destinasi selanjutnya dong, Win.
Gimana, jauh enggak sih? Aku capek ya.
Udah diem aja, ikutin aku aja. Pokoknya destinasinya enggak kalah menarik sama destinasi yang udah kita lewatin.
Wah, kira-kira di mana ya? Pasti penasaran kan, Tripers? Ikutin terus perjalanan kita di
Duo Backpacker Happy Trip Together. Let's go!
Kang, bantuin Kang. Ini enggak bisa, Kang.
Most of the Sumedang area is mountainous and highlands with cool air. So it's no wonder if Sumedang has a natural destination that presents interesting views such as waterfalls, mountains, plantations, to tourist areas managed with various selected facilities.
About 4 kilometers from Chisoka Tea Plantation, we are still in the Chitengah Tourist Village area. This village does have a lot of exciting tourist attractions, and it's too bad to be missed.
The most famous are, of course, Gorobok Waterfall in Karuhun Village. It is a new tourist spot, but already had many visitors.
Well, trippers, we have arrived.
Gimana Win? Masih semangat kan Win? Katanya tadi capek.
Apa?
Hah? Loh, bentar. Wah, ini seru banget, Win. Kok ada kapal-kapal di situ?
Oh iya.
Ini kelihatannya wisata juga, Win. Wah, Tripers, sekarang kita masuk ke destinasi selanjutnya masih di Sumedang.
Nah, kira-kira di dalam ada apa aja ya?
Benar kalau dari tulisannya sih, tempat wisata foto, Win. Nah. Buat selfie, update di sosial media.
Daripada penasaran, yuk let's go.
Ayo Win, kita masuk Win, udah gak sabar mau foto-foto update
beli
di Instagram.
Dulu, beli tiket dulu.
Oh iya, tiket masuk dewasa anak 10.000, ah gampang.
Ibu mau beli tiketnya 2.
Bu, iya. Kebetulan kita gak bawa duit, pakai duitnya ibu dulu gimana? Nanti iya. Ibu yang masuk, kita yang jaga tiket. Ide bagus bukan?
Gak boleh, mana uangnya?
Gak boleh ya? Bentar, tadi duitnya di mana ya Win ya?
Uang aku udah habis.
Oh nih.
Pas.
Nah, 10.000. 2 tiket ya, Bu.
Oh iya, Ibu. Aku mau tanya kenapa namanya Nabawa Datala panjang banget.
Oh, artinya bagus.
Bagus.
Oh, dari bahasa Sunda muhun. Muhun. Muhun.
Oh, gitu.
Artinya itu adalah bagus.
Berarti wisata alam bagus.
Iya. Naknya nanjerken. Mendirikan. Heeh.
Baknya
Mbaknya Batara, apa tuh? Mm-mm. Dan yang agung. Terus taknya? Lanya? Oh gitu. Lanya Lara Ati.
Lara Ati? jadi sakit hati ya tuh,
iya,
Bu?
Biar ya kalau masuk sini sakit hatinya terobati, oh, gitu ya Bu ya. Gitu ternyata singkatan Ripple.
Ya udah lah, daripada penasaran kira-kira ada apa aja ya spot fotonya.
Yuk langsung aja yuk kita kesana yuk.
Yuk Ripple, let's go! Let's go!
This Nabawadatala Natural Tourist Destination is one of the tourist favorite places when visiting Sumedang. With relatively affordable ticket prices, here we can enjoy the cool natural charm and use the facilities available for free.
This nature tour is located in Citengah Cisoka, South Sumedang. Nabawadatala opens every day at 8 a.m. and closes at 4 p.m.
Indah banget ya Win ya, tuh.
Ikannya.
Atasnya itu hutan pinus Win.
Oh, iya.
Sejuk banget ya di sini ya Win ya.
Aduh. Di sana juga ada spot foto juga ya.
Iya banyak banget spot foto di sini. Kita foto-foto ya Win.
Ya, ya, ya.
Besides having beautiful views, this area is filled with interesting selfie spots such as hanging umbrellas, sky tree, star chair tree, bamboo nest, and swimming pool. Wow, for those of you who love to travel with families, this place is perfect.
Well, what visitors are most interested in here is the flow of the Chihonji River that is quite calm and safe. So, we can soak our feet while sitting on the big rocks. Come on, Tio, let's try to feel the cold water in the river.
Kita.
Wah, pelan-pelan jalannya licin.
Ayo sini dong. Tuh, seru banget.
Wah,
ada air terjun mini di sini.
Wah.
Ini seru banget nih. Dingin.
Awas.
Sini. Enggak dong. Wah. Ayo Win. Hati-hati.
Wah.
Kita bisa mainan air di sini, Win. Gimana? Rekomendasi jalan-jalan di Sumedang mantap kan?
Keren banget deh. Yang pertama, aku takjub banget sih semalam kita nginep di Putri River Inn dan kita nginep di sungai dengan view hamparan sawah yang indah banget.
Benar banget, gak cuma di situ doang. Kita akhirnya ngerasain tahu Sumedang langsung dari kota Sumedangnya, Win.
Iya, benar banget. Dan kita juga tadi udah makan yang namanya nasi liwet khas Sumedang.
Betul banget. Kita juga udah main-main ke Cisoka ya. Mendayung-dayung, seru banget di tengah-tengah situnya alias danaunya.
Danaunya ya?
Iya, betul.
Wah, dan terakhir ini spot paling keren sih. Kita bisa foto-foto di banyak banget tempat di sini.
Bener banget. Nah, Trippers, kalau pengen ngerasain keseruan kayak kita berdua, makanya datang dong, ajakin teman kamu, sahabat kamu, pacar kamu, saudara kamu ke Sumedang.
Gak kerasa ini hari udah mulai gelap dan kayaknya kita juga udah mulai lelah ya, Tio.
Bener, kita harus pamitan dulu sama Trippers yang ada di rumah.
Ikutin terus perjalanan kita barengan aku, Winda Melantika.
Dan juga aku, Tio Anito, tentunya di Duo Backpacker Happy Trip Together. Let's go!